Hello, everyone. How you guys doing? It's Chet once more. Coming back with some good old R&B. Old soul R&B. Thanks a lot for coming by to help me in this effort. I appreciate you guys always and forever. Thank you. Tonight we are going with the tune You're All I Need to Get By, which was an R&B song recorded by the duo of Marvin, Gaye and Tammi, Terrell, and released on Motown's Tamla label in 1966. The tune was written and produced by Nick Ashford and Valerie Simpson, and steered a little bit away from Motown's general sound at that time, because rather than the funk kind of thing, they incorporated a little bit more of a gospel sound, as Nick and Ash and Valerie were also background singers on this tune. It was later said that it was pretty hard recording session for Valerie, as she was recovering from surgery on the malignant brain tumor that ultimately caused her death less than 3 years after this song was recorded. It peaked at number 7 on the Billboard Hot 100 charts, peaked at number 1 on the R&B chart, and stayed there in that position for 5 weeks. So I don't have Tammi or any female to help me with this, so y'all gonna have to bear with me doing both parts. But it's easier to do that, as it should be noted that I'm using the soundtrack that Michael McDonald used on his Motown 2 album, which he recorded in 2004. So come on, let's do You're All I Need to Get By.
Thank you.
Hey, you're all I need.